This video presents a comparative study between state-of-the-art GPS-denied visual-inertial odometry frameworks. The comparison includes odometry frameworks applied on rescale thermal camera data against full radiometric information exploiting methods, using a modified filter-based estimator and a recently proposed keyframe-based direct technique specifically designed for thermal-inertial localization. In a data-driven manner, we present the ability of thermal-inertial localization to overcome cases of visual degradation such as darkness and the presence of obscurants, and demonstrate that direct, full radiometric information-based thermal-inertial localization should be the prime selection, especially in hard environments with weak thermal gradients. The results shown include a comparison both inside a motion-captured controlled environment and in an underground mine.